that day only, the portion of Line 2 between Broadview and St. George will be closed until noon.